Isaac, I can smell the contaminated air from here. It's spreading faster than I expected. I'm trying to isolate it, but it's not going to buy us much time. We have to get that thing off this ship. The chemicals you need are in the chemistry lab. I'll hack the door for you when you get there.
The door locks on this deck. And recently, too. I guess we're not alone here after all. Someone doesn't want you in this part of the ship.
I think I know who it is. See the thing, the monster over there. Damn, I can't really get anything but a cap. Put one there and that's it.
Station. Once you get the chemicals, you're also going to need a DNA sample of the alien tissue. I'll search the records for one.
Can't hold me here.
For so long, Dr. Charles Mercer. I now have a live subject for my study. I'm eager to validate my tissue regeneration theory. Initial restraint was problematic, but now the patient's resting comfortably. He trusts me, Dr. Kind. He puts his life in my hands. He knows his part in all of this. Understands what I'm doing. The forehead has been swabbed clean and marked.
What are you doing with that?
And I'm now attempting to create a passage to insert the sample tissue into.
God damn, torture. Real force energy. There's the hunter right there. Okay.
Requesting request. Please stand by. antigen compound completed. Please remove
your
the
fight for survival is admirable but pointless. And yet you keep on going. It almost makes me think that we had hope as a species. And we're the only one who sees that we have died out a long time ago. We just haven't accepted it yet. Stop running. Stop your struggle. Our future, your future, the future of our race ends here. Allow me to introduce you to humanity's child, the children that will replace us, our greatest creation.
Oh, shit. Stuck at the wall. What the hell is this? Okay, best way to kill him. Oh, I didn't expect them to be there. It's so dark. Oh my gosh.
Now you need to find a DNA sample of the growth. According to lab records, there's an inert sample stored in the ICU. A Dr. Mercer was apparently doing intensive research on it. I've been trying to contact Hammond, but all I'm getting is static. Isaac, you've got to hurry.
Persistence surprises me, holding on to your final breath. You hold on to what was once your war, and now belongs to the children. Be glad of the knowledge that your death will bring their birth. Listen.
No, shoot you.
Can you hear it?
No.
It's coming.
No.
Say your prayers.
Oh, shit. He just turns left and disappears.
Oh,
get away. It's not even updated. Look at this. I'm the lion rex that was sitting here. This man just gonna sit down. That's a girl. Okay, she's gonna get killed eventually. Basically gone insane. Don't know what the hell's going on. Everyone died. She's just like, fuck this. I'm just gonna stay in here crying my ass off.
Continues to respond well to my experiments. Its cellular fortitude, not to mention elasticity, is remarkable. Dr. Kine, I'm sure, would disapprove. But I do not anticipate that issue as the good doctor is busying himself with the marker. As if that matters now. He has also succumbed to the same dementia that afflicted the colony. Only yesterday he told me he had spoken to his wife. But Amelia Kine has been dead for some years. My subject grows restless. Patience. Your time is soon. Very soon.
That's probably Hunter.
Adding sample 9797 to chemical compound. Final mixing required.
That's it, Isaac. Now you just need to...
This has gone far enough. Accept your part in the God's plan. Embrace your own extinction.
Warning. Life support system failure on medical
deck. Who the hell was that?
Please evacuate immediately.
Isaac, he's decompressed the entire deck, and I'm being locked out of those systems. All the air has been vented into space. You should be able to bring it back online from the security station, but you don't have much time.
I don't, so I'm gonna walk all the way here, get this, and come back. Oh shit. God damn it. Might actually get killed. Yep. Let this kill me before I even get through. Alright. Probably be more anyways. Oh, it's a fire one. Fire extinguisher, or whatever they're called. I guess red barrels. Oh shit. Oh shit, SWAT. I really need to fight them or just run away, because I'm on time limit anyways. Now he's making noise. Jeez.
You've got everything you need to make the poison. Now get back to the chemistry lab.
What are you going to do? Do it fast. Can I be breathing?
You're cutting out, Hammond. I'm gonna try to switch over. Shit! I lost the signal. I'll continue scanning for his location. You have to get that compound mixed.
Ejector added. Okay. The hell out of his plasma. Jesus Christ. That actually got me.
I've got more intel on the atmosphere. A survivor's report says a massive creature entered the hydroponic deck from outside the ship. That's when the air quality began degrading. The survivor called it the Leviathan. And get up to hydroponics as fast as you can. Still no response from Hammond, so be careful. There's no telling how contaminated that deck is.
I'm beginning to truly admire your spirit, misplaced as it may be. I think you should see the whole plan. You should not spurn the hive mind's offerings. You deserve to witness that, at least.
Sure. That means I gotta fight you.
Perhaps now you would understand.
No.
The war is done. Must continue. Will continue.
I, Dr. Charles. Salvation of our species. These specimens will return to our enemy. I will spread their divine glory across the entire planet. I will leave you with my creation. Embrace the inevitable.
We see of that thing. I've managed to override Mercer's lockdown. There's a secondary tram station nearby, and you can take it to hydroponics. Let's just hope there's enough time.
One more. Let's see if I can. I want to see what happens. Hold on. Where is he? Not gonna go inside, is it? It won't, it's not gonna go in. Oh, I got one chance. After taking him in the freezer. Yeah, just can't do it again. Always paying. Light speed. I never really see these. Bonitica. The world you never knew. What the fuck? Lonely. Oh, maybe I should go there. It's like, no. Oh, what's this? Flesh. Ooh. Available May 1st. Alright, dude. True believer.